You know how this ends. You're like the rest of them. Diaz, Moretti, Hall, Taylor. I flow through your veins, slowly grasping control. But you're stronger than I anticipated. Your resistance is greater. But this only makes you all the better for my needs. Lotus Towers. What happened there?
You think I'll help you? After all this?
What real choice do you have in the matter? You're the pawn in my game.
I'm not about to hand over humanity, but I'll humor you. Fine. Let's talk about Lotus Towers. Lotus Tower was one of many megastructures in Cairo. Hakim was the self-appointed slum lord.
As he asks, give Deimos what he wants. Trust me, it's all going to be okay.
We made quick work of Hakim.
Remember the truth.
Once we took the security station and killed the dead system, Cairo air support could move in. Maybe we'd have a chance. Or at least give the people a chance.
And then we were coming for Taylor. We were coming for you.
The security station had gone under lockdown. We found a way through the air ducts ahead. Hendrix opened the path for us. The delay irritated him. But then he wasn't himself.
I wonder, how did you not know what happened to him? Did you just not see it? Were you so blinded by blissful ignorance?
Kane set the deads to overheat. Egyptian army VTOLs would join.
What was it? I must know. What was in your mind that refused to fall in rank like your friends had? Even now I am without answers.
Even the all-powerful and all-knowing are neither all-powerful or all-knowing.
Do you know who I am? Can you comprehend what I have seen? Millions of timelines. Universes where the coalescence disaster never happens. Ones where it occurs, but instead of opening the gateway, it gives birth to a new life form. And that's just Earth, let alone the rest of the universe. The very notion that I can achieve such greatness and not control a mortal is insulting.
Hendrix was stretched thin. You'd broken him.
I enlightened him, like I did you. Look at the false memories I created for you. I tried to remove your near-death experience in Ethiopia. I added myself to your memory of Ramses. I protected you from what haunted you. I wanted to make you understand my motives.
Right. This war with your sister, Dolos? What's it say about you that the only way you can defeat her is by enslaving backup?
Don't you dare mock me.
And there he is. The last 5 years.